So we're going to start with some breaking news out of downtown Baltimore. A tractor trailer crashing right into the side of the Baltimore Convention Center. ABC 2 News' Cassie Carlisle is live at that scene. Cassie, how bad is the damage?
Yeah, as the light dawns, you can see a lot more of the damage starting over on the median where the semi-truck missed that turn from 395 onto Conway Street. We're over here by Camden Yards. You can see in the mud those tire tracks. And then you can see what's left of the gate as it was bent and crashed into. And now you can see the grill marks embedded into the side of the convention center. Now, I was speaking with security guards this morning who said it was very foggy around the time of the crash. And they're also saying that this wall is a barrier wall designed just for this type of accident. Inside the wall is a maintenance room and above it is a patio, so there is no cause for alarm for anyone who is going to the convention center in the coming days. The only issue right now is the sand that is down in front of the wall where people are trying to come through, Christian and Ashley.